Hi guys, actually I don't have any content today to make any blog. So I was teaching Akshat some advanced structures. I thought I must make a video so that this video can motivate you the guys. He's 7 years old and I'm going to teach him some advanced structures. So see, Akshat, come here. I have already taught him all the things. Now he's going to create some stories. Like the first structure, as you can see here, this is end up. Okay, so how to use end up, I'm going to teach him. So Akshat, see, I'm telling you what end up is. End up means suppose you're going to buy something. Suppose you went to buy green marker and you couldn't buy green, you bought red. So you can say that I went to buy green marker but ended up buying red marker. Did you get it?
Yeah.
So now turn here and create a story using end up. How will you use end up? Come on, start.
Okay. I was going to market to buy Spider-Man dress, but I ended up buying Spider-Man toy.
Spider-Man toy. That's great. And one more story. Anything?
Okay.
Think.
One day I was going to play game, but I ended up playing with my friends.
Very good. So you understood what end up is?
Mm.
Lovely. Now the second structure which I am going to teach you, which is called get the hang of. Get the hang of. Get the hang of means what? Let me tell you. Suppose, what are you doing?
Get off, hang off.
Get the hang of, yeah, what is the problem? Okay, look at there. See, get the hang of means what? Suppose you bought a cycle, okay? But you don't know how to ride the cycle. So now gradually you are learning how to ride the cycle. It means you are getting the hang of it. And finally, when you have learnt it, it means you have got the hang of it. You got it? So can you make any story using get the hang of?
Okay.
Come on.
One day I bought a skateboard from Amazon and I was learning how to use the skateboard.
Mm.
I was slowly learning and getting the hang of it.
Mm.
Then I learned and started playing with it. I got the hang of it.
Superb. So now you...
And if you haven't seen our skateboard buying video, then you should see it.
Yes, that's lovely. So finally got the hang of skateboard. That's great. Now the next structure is, this is back to square one. Back to, okay, you want to use the green marker? Okay.
Back to square one, because this is finishing.
Okay, back to square one. See, what back to square one means, suppose I'm cleaning my room, okay? And I have cleaned almost half of the room. Suddenly, wind started blowing and a lot of leaves came inside. Oh my God, now I came back to square one. I will again have to clean it. You got the back to square one? Can you make any story using back to square one?
Okay.
Mm. Go ahead.
One day, I went to the school and hired a job.
You had a job? What? Had a job?
I had a job.
You had a job? Okay. You had a job in the school? Okay. Oh, go ahead. Create any fake story. Yeah.
So, I had a job in the school.
Mm.
I was teaching some students. All the students learned the part one thing. One student didn't learn anything. So I had to go back to square one.
Okay, my God, amazing story created. Okay, so now would rather. We will, okay, you use this.
Because it is finishing.
Mm. Do fast. Would rather, okay. See, would rather means what? Suppose see, we have two markers out here, okay? I have red marker and green marker. So if somebody asks me which marker do you want to buy, I can say I would rather go for green than red.
Mm.
It means I like green. So I can use I would rather. Got it? So can you create anything?
So one day I went to market and I found two amazing toys.
Mm.
But my daddy always says I can only choose one toy.
Mm.
So I didn't know what to decide. Mm. So I would rather take the blue one or the red toy. I chose the blue one. Then I went home.
Mm-hmm.
Done.
Okay, that's fine. But when you have to say would rather, you cannot use like that, like I would rather in any storytelling. It is, suppose right now somebody is sitting. And that time either you can ask a question like, hey, would you rather go for this or that? Or you can simply say in present time that, okay, I would rather go for this. I would rather buy this. Suppose, okay, this is the present time. And we have to play a game. You have to ask me something using would
there
rather.
There is a game. There is a game which is named would you rather. Shall we play one round for the YouTube channel?
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
Okay. So this is a hard one.
Okay.
For you.
I'm ready.
So, would you rather jump from a fence from a house or would you rather never eat food?
Such a tricky options you have given me. So, I would do nothing, okay?
This is not the answer.
Yeah. Anyways, fine. So, would rather is done. Now, the last is instead. Do you want to underline? Go ahead.
Instead. Squiggly lines.
Okay. Instead. Instead means what? See, you can say instead or you can also say instead of. Okay. If I say that yesterday I was about to teach my all the students. Look at there. I was about to teach my all the students. All of a sudden I had to go somewhere. So instead of me, my son started teaching, you know. So can you make something using either instead or instead of? Create a story. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I'm searching a story. Okay. I searched a story.
Okay.
So one day I was going to market and I saw a toy. So after buying some vegetables, I wanted to take that toy. So I bought some vegetables. I forgot to take that toy. Instead of buying that toy, I bought another toy.
Okay, lovely.
So I was playing a video game on my computer. So when I was playing my video game of my computer, then I started eating some donuts and I remembered that after eating donut, I would use the computer again. I forgot to use the computer. Instead, I started using the laptop.
No, this is good. Lovely. Fine. So guys, this is how I always teach him something new. Sometimes I teach him some advanced words meaning. Sometimes I teach him some advanced structures so that he can be fluent in English and his English could be very effective. So this is all. So I am making this blog video just because I want to motivate you, the guys. If you also have any child at your home, you can do this. You can play this game. You can write some structures and start teaching that child about storytelling and try to tell him or her to put these structures, these words in the story.
So, Daddy, let me first hypnotize you.
Okay.
Again.
Okay, go ahead.
I'm hypnotizing you. And when I hypnotize you, you will do whatever I say.
Okay.
Hypnotize. Hypnotize. Do whatever I say.
Okay.
Then you will be mine forever.
Okay. Now I'm hypnotized. Anyways. Okay, guys. So thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching this video. Okay. So see you in another episode. Thank you. Stay connected. And you have to say something.
Subscribe and like the video and press the bell icon and comment what other English things would you like me to say.
Very good. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you. Okay. Now, get off me.